She feeds off the negativity. It makes her stronger. And you can see the welts, oh, on the body of Isla Dawn from some of this physical altercation that these two have gone through, whether it's been in the... Well, it's been in the parking lot in the warehouse, and Isla Dawn, I don't know if you heard what she said, give into it. Give into it.
Give into what? What are you talking about? What does she mean by that?
Fire now. Could be just looking to end this matchup finally, but Dawn able to counter. And Fire has gotten so personal with this rivalry between these two. Looking for maybe the gory bomb finally. And yes! That's gotta be it. Fire extinguishing Isla Dawn to the...
He's talking to, but right now Isla Dawn has seemed to find pleasure throughout all the pain she's going through here tonight. And that right there, Vic, like I say, is different than I've ever seen before.
A new level of destruction here in this matchup between these two. This is a different type of darkness in the body of Isla Dawn.
I mean, Isla Dawn, like I say, she stepped up to the plate to take on one of the best here in NXT, and that is Alba Fyre. And right now, I think this is an even matchup.
Fyre connected with that gourd buster, strong kick. And now could Fyre be able to block out the pain? We've talked about adrenaline all night long. Throughout the night, whoa, roll up, shoulders are down. And Fyre able to kick out at two. And Fyre right now trying to go to that place that not a lot of superstars have, to block out the pain, to have that will to continue to fight. And again, risking it all. Dawn, Isla Dawn, didn't even flinch. Offered herself up to Universe in disbelief after what we just witnessed.
Vic, I'm in disbelief right now from what just happened.
The bizarre nature of Isla Dawn just sacrificing herself.
That's it, Vic. That's gotta be it.
For Alba Fyre.
It's gotta be it, Vic.
Finally into the cover.
What a bad.
And has Fyre truly extinguished Isla Dawn.
Here is your winner, Alba Fyre.
One of the most bizarre things, but you're sitting here speechless, and everything you've seen in your Hall of Fame career, two rings, by the way, Hall of Fame career, you're sitting here almost in awe.